Where's my camera? Hey! Alright. Hello everyone, it's time to do some daily sketch for the week. And yeah, let's start right away. Let's not lose too much time. Let me see if we get the second camera working for once. Where is it? Come on. Device. It's green. It's turned on. Sorry. What's going on here? I don't know what's going on here. Wait, maybe I'll do the camera thing from scratch. right. Hey. We need to fix this camera issue because it's gonna be complicated to draw. Alright. I'm gonna lose more time adjusting the camera than drawing. Alright, what's today's subject? I don't know. Let's check them out together. So, the daily sketch I'm using, as always, I'm using the daily sketch challenge group from DeviantArt, because I've been using this group since forever. And yeah. I get to pick some subjects sometimes. Today's subjects are... we're starting with Death from Sandman, and we'll see the others as we go along. A lot of Marvel stuff. Death is not from Marvel, but the other ones. Yes, there's a Death in Marvel Comics, etc. Anyway, Death of the Endless. Alright, I'll try to do some classic Death thingy. Thank you. I just start with the regular face and we'll try to go from there. Is deaf. I think I might redo the blacks while I'm working on Photoshop later. Next up is Aurora. Who's this one? That's a lot of them. Department H. Sorry. It's from the X-Men or Alpha Flight, some one of the other. Let's see which Aurora it is. Not big familiar with this part. Oh, it's one of alright, the one that flies. All for Floyd. Right. Not super inspired, but let's try someday here. Thank you. And here we have the what's her name? Aurora from Alpha Flight. I stayed with the bust only because I don't feel like drawing a design. It's a bit empty. It's like a black suit. I just continued a little bit of the costume, but let's move to Gateway. Who is this guy this week? Gateway is an Australian mutant with the ability to teleport objects and people. God damn it. From the X-Men. Yes, from the X-Men. Gateway. Whoa. The ancestor of Bishop. Alright. It's a naked dude flying and teleporting. I guess it's time for the juice box. So much time lost today. I wanted to start this a lot earlier to draw my some goblin art for the game I'm trying to make. I guess I'm gonna do the art for the goblins later. We'll do a break. I need to go check the postal office around here, and when I get back we draw the goblins. Let's draw some naked dude flying with what is something twirling his ball roller above his head. They don't make them like they used to do. Thank you. the weirdest one I've drawn in a while. Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Who's next? Captain Marvel. Which one? There's way too many of them. Shazam. Shazam! Billy Batson. Alright, we do drawing this one. Shazam! I haven't read a ton of Captain Marvel, Shazam, but the ones I read, I really liked them. A long time ago. I'm gonna try to go for the classic one. Gee whiz! From Whiz Comics. Oh, it's going so far. Thank you. Earth, we have Shazam! And finally, Magnus Robot Fighter. By the year 4000, society has become entirely dependent upon robots. Oh, is the Terminator? The reference doesn't work. Oh, it's just some kind of John Carter guy. Goddamn robots! He's always punching robots on every cover. Dude, calm down! It's just a bunch of robots. Wait, they looked at me funny. Destroy them all! I'm gonna draw some guy punching robots. Just like, punching a robot here. Grabbing another one here. Another one here and there. You stupid machines! And he has a big M on his belt because that's his name, Magnus. We need to bring back the belts with our initials on it. This message is brought to you by the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. don't know what's going on with this last picture, but there's some dude really angry at robots here. You stupid machines! Let's take the pictures, grab Photoshop, and we're still on time here. Photoshop. Let's go. My current wallpaper is the character from Ratchet and Clank. Forgot her name. Rivet? This camera is way too unstable. Let's go. All sound? Yes, it's all part of the plan. I know what I'm doing here. I think the best one this week is Death. I wanna try two things with this one. The others will be faster. I wanna try the outline. I wanna try the outline and I wanna try putting real black here. Not the sketchy lines. Yeah, the outline doesn't help. Let's try the real black now. You know? I kinda prefer it now. right? So this is Death of the Endless for Monday 15. Next we have what's her face? Aurora. I went all out for death, but I'm gonna go faster for the others. Come on. Next we have the guy flying here, Gateway. Come on. I wanna fix Shazam just a little bit. Shazam! And finally, the dude fighting the robots. Magnus. Magnus Robot Fighter. I've given him a way too big head, so I'm gonna shrink it down a bit. Stupid machines. Alright, there we have it for this week. This week challenge, the daily sketch. And here's what is gonna happen now. Saved? Yes. Alright, so I'm gonna upload them later, but no, I'm gonna make a little break, like 1 hour, I think. I have to go to the post office here, to the local post office, and I'll get back and we'll do another stream, another art stream, drawing some goblin art for the game I'm trying to make. So, break, second art stream. And yep, that's it. What time is it? We're perfectly on time. Take care, see you soon. Bye.